السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. One of the students is asking the following question. السلام عليكم. وعليكم السلام. What is the difference between تراويح and تهجد prayers? And let us make the question as follows. What is the difference between تراويح, قيام الليل and تهجد prayer? These three terminologies we'll explain now. The difference between تراويح, تهجد and قيام الليل is قيام الليل is the prayer that we perform after عشاء prayer. All volunteer prayers that we perform after Isha will be called Qiyamul Layl. Tahajjud prayer is the prayer that we do after Isha prayer, but right after we wake up. So once we sleep, then afterwards we wake up to perform a prayer, voluntary prayer. It will be called Tahajjud prayer. So Tahajjud prayer is also Qiyamul Layl prayer, because it is performed after Isha prayer. But at the same time, it is called Tahajjud, and this is a special term for it. It is called Tahajjud because we perform it after we wake up from sleeping. The Tarawih prayer is also Qiyamul Layl prayer because it's performed after Isha prayer, but we do it in Ramadan, so it is called Tarawih. And we all know the Tarawih prayer. So there is general meaning and, or let's say, general term and special term. The general term, which is Qiyamul Layl for all the voluntary prayers that we perform after Isha, and Tahajjud is for the prayers that we perform after waking up from sleeping at night. Sure, at night after Isha prayer. And Tarawih prayer, it is Qiyamul Layl prayer, which is performed after Isha prayer, but especially in Ramadan. And we all know the Tarawih prayer. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.